Welcome to Driver Training. Today you will be taken through the operation of a Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driver controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Welcome to Driver Training. Today you will be taken through the operation of a Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driver controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's seat. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. Set the master key to on to begin the startup procedure. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure it is safe before unlocking the doors. The reverser determines the direction of travel. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the combined power handle into the braking range. You are now approaching the first stop. Use the combined power handle to apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Proceed to the next stop unguided this time and see how you get on. Good work! That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.